हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टेस्का टेक्नोलॉजीज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड जयपुर। माय नेम इज़ मोनिका एंड टुडे वी विल लर्निंग अबाउट एरेशन इक्विपमेंट्स। लेट्स लर्न अबाउट दिस एरेशन इक्विपमेंट्स कंपोनेंट्स। सो स्टार्ट विद दिस डीओ टेम्परेचर मीटर। इट हैज़ इट्स प्रॉब विच वी कैन मेजर दी ऑक्सीजन लेवल फ्रॉम दिस वाटर एंड वी हैव दिस एयर पम्प which we can measure compressor of air from this water, and we have this aeration tank. This aeration tank is have capacity of 25 liter, and you can see this is a transparent tank, so you can see easily its process easily. And this tank have this stirrer also and this control unit which we can measure the RPM and timer of this stirrer, and also we have these connectors. You can see this is for pump, this is for DO meter, and this is for this control unit of stirrer motor, and this is for airflow, and this is for temperature. This is our control unit of aeration equipment. You can see this is main switch, and this is LED indicator. This is our screen. You can see image of this aeration equipment. We can on and off this stirrer and compressor from here, and measurement of temperature and compressor we can see from here. So it's all about this component. You can see this is our DO temperature meter. We have to connect this red probe with red and black probe with black connection, and you can see airflow. You should connect this airflow probe here only, and these are other like temperature, DO meter, and aeration and this for control unit of stirrer motor, and this for pump. So you should connect these all are all are connection here only. Let's learn about this aeration equipment's working. Here we have this control unit. You can see this is main switch. Let's turn on this switch. This is our LED indicator, as we told you before. You can see this image of aeration equipment. From here we can on and off this stirrer, and from here we can on and off compressor, and here temperature is shown, and airflow value shown here. Let's learn about this stirrer and this control unit. From here we can control the RPM of this stirrer. This is our tank, and this is our air pump, and from here we have this oxygen level probe. We have to place it in water like this. And for now we have to on this stirrer and set the RPM. Let's set the RPM at 1000 RPM. You can see stirrer is rotating, and now we have to control this DO meter like this. Press enter button, then increment, and again enter, and then you can see DO level of the water. See, here you can see DO level 60.3. like this we can measure oxygen level of this water tank and water. If we on this air compressor, you can see the change. talk about observation and calculation, you can see we have to measure diameter of process tank in meter. You can measure it manually, and same as area of process tank and water height in process tank. All these measurements you have to measure manually. And now we have to measure readings. We have to measure DO value from the DO temperature meter and also time manually. And you have to take 4 to 5 readings every 5 minute interval, and like this you have to take reading and then form the observation table accordingly. So it's all about the aeration equipment. If you have doubts, you can refer user manual and also contact the Tesca Technologies. If you like the video, you can like, share and subscribe, and thank you.